Since we have a history of glory for more than six decades, but in the last few years, this glory is sheening away. I don't have time. Suresh Bhai has told that he has to go somewhere. It is my duty to bring to everyone's notice two, three aspects. Nilesh has rightly said that we have expanded this way, international chapters, this, that, so many things he has done and done, wonderful things. But the whole crux is this, that our institute runs through three pillars. One is the student, second is the member, and third is the staff. And everyone has issues. Member fee has been raised without any rationale. And the institute has not even replied. If you write a mail, they don't reply. You write another mail, they keep mum. So this is no way. If you want to increase the fees, you have to tell what is the reason. Because you are flooded with the funds. Second is students. You have increased the student fees also. And the poor students, they cannot raise. And the third is staff. And today your staff is sitting on strike, hunger strike since morning. Why? If they are entitled to seventh pay commission, you pay them. Why are you stopping when you are flooded with funds? And as far as students is concerned, you come out with a result on 17th of January. The result is decodified. 24,000 students, they go through. And in the evening, you change the result and reduce that number to 19,000. Those 5,000 plus students, they have already celebrated. What right you have got? I owe you an explanation to me on this. These are few points which you need to elaborate. Baki cheeze, humne ye kar diya, humne wo kar diya, bhai kiya, institute ke paas fund hai, bar chapter khole, ghoom pe rahe, ho gaya baat. Lekin aapne institute ke liye kya kiya? Aapka staff aapko galiyan de raha hai wahan pe. Aur students ka career aap tabah karne pe lage hue ho.
Sir, thank you very much, sir.
Jab aap, bas, jab aap sabka wo 1 July ka function karte ho, aapke chartered accountants ko aap entry nahi dete. Aaj tak aapne uski explanation di thi. और अगर ये गुप्ता जी ने जैसे कहा है वो दिन दूर नहीं है कि नाफरा में चला जाएगा ये अगर इफ यू डोंट मेंड योर वेज इट्स अ वार्निंग टू यू